You don't even exist to me!
You don't even exist.
And this little lady?
Oh, Wednesday's at that very special age when a girl has only one thing on her mind.
Boys.
Homicide.
Do you, Lydia, take this man?
No!
To
be out!
She's a little bit nervous. Maybe I should answer for her, okay?
I'm Lydia Dietz, and I'm of sound mind. The man next to me is the one I want. You ask me, I'm answering.
Just gonna call up my assistant.
Ladies.
Anthrax. Ebola.
Howard Moon.
Daddy, why did you eat my fries? I bought them and they were mine. But you ate them, yeah, you ate my fries and I cried.
Listen, I don't think I did anything that bad. People break up every day.
Yeah, but the way yours went down, mega harsh. You didn't leave many friends behind in the game.
Duncan didn't vote me off.
How do I get through the thick head of a 14-year-old boy?
Oh, darn it.
Hi. Mind if I join you?
Look, I know you don't like to do it, but I need you to talk to Dad.
I can't just call Dad in the afterlife and be like, Dad, could you just stop playing tennis with Hitler for a moment and take a quick call?
Since when?
You said that when I turned 118, I could go out into the world like every other adult that gets to come and go from this hotel. But maybe, it's not safe. Blah, blah, blah. Dad, 30 years ago, you promised. I remember when we were both eating mice and you specifically said that...
Don't you